New this morning, alcohol is believed to be a factor in a crash that killed a West Allis man on I-94 in Jefferson County. State Patrol tells us the man was driving the wrong way last night when he entered a construction zone and hit a dump truck head-on. His car burst into flames. First responders then tried to pull him out, but he later died at a hospital. Happening